So Zurich have the whole track to themselves right now as they go through the slalom. They've got the best time out there so far. Let's see if they can beat it.
And Deggendorf seems to have lost traction again. The light is off. And the light is on again. Will they be able to complete this lap at least? And they're off. Driver opens his visor because he cannot see. And the tractive system is off again. This could be dangerous.
Three sliding around as they come round to complete their next lap. They come down the final straight. They've got a yellow flag because we've got a car low on in front of them on the track. Let's see what happens. No, they keep losing power, Deggendorf. Let's see if they're allowed past car number E33.
E14 is stopping out on the track, holding up Zurich. Tractive system is off. And on again, but he seems to have a lot of problems. Marshall's waving. E3.